Richard, is that true? Have you been speaking privately with Sean? Is that?
Well, just online.
You have?
Yeah, just a little back and forth. Just.
I didn't know that that was cool.
You
know,
no, I didn't either. Cool. Sean, I advise you not to go in those chat rooms.
It was a Harry Potter chat room. It had nothing to do with our clients.
You are not a
wizard. It just one thing led to another, and I discovered that it was Richard. That's all that happened.
He called himself Captain Wizard, and I